I got a call saying, we've got a patient with an infection problem. We've just removed a live worm from this patient's brain. With the help of a very clever CSIRO scientist, we worked out that this was a new parasite that had never been seen in a human before. This worm was 8 centimeters long. And it was alive and wriggling when our poor